We got double explosives comp, not bad. First thing, we have a junk one trick against a pharaoh one trick, so that might not be the best course of events. And my Zen is dead. And my junk is dead. Yeah, we have a Mercy now and a BAP. BAP is not the move, at least. Clearing the area.
Move back. Thanks for the assist.
What a rock. Free one. Still one. I'm just getting pulled off cooldown. Fuck Orisa. Way. Okay. Just got one shot by support here. Said I did the one shotting. No, I didn't see him. I got value though. To get some value.
Wait, Parker's alright.
Got that Mercy? Nice. Ship res? She does. That's big. This is not your turn. I require healing. Where does it hurt? Heroes never die. Thanks for the assist. I may have done that to my team. Fair one. With Creed down. He's a man. Oh no. Yeah. There's a Creed app looking at me the whole time, unfortunately. Doom soundtrack or happy music? Fine with either. You can add whatever you want. It is a community playlist after all. Getting grouped around. Oh, 24/7 raw gotcha. Alright, except for raw gotcha. I think that's bannable, right? By Twitch. It's TOS. So no raw gotcha. Regular gotcha is fine. As long as it's not raw. Let's get good junk swap. No. No swap allowed. I'm mirroring. It's the honor duel. Creep man. I see one. I see that. Whatever. Where's that one? Where's that one? Literally one on point. Just getting yelled. Never mind. That is unfortunate. The payload has reached the checkpoint. Back online.
See,
Game went downhill to Brig? Yeah, it did. That's where it all began. That is where it all began. The fuck's going on? Never mind. She's one. Or I thought she was one. Kelly when Sick came out? That is true. First problem was Brig. And then Sigma. That was round two. Crew on. CF. Oh no. If I was full health there, I think I killed Arista. But my damage was enough to get the kill for the rest of the team. Goes in the other coffin? I think Echo's fine. That hits me? No shot that hits me. Fair top left. Fair one. There's C9. Oh shit, not very cool. Not very cool by any means. Yeah, all the DLC heroes have been something else. They've been all something else. But it was like called the strongest ability in the game. And a nade. And then Sleep Dive was like the second strongest. Yeah, release nano was too good. The move speed was just very, very good. It didn't heal you back then. Because you can nano blossom, nano visor, nano blade, and they're all just insane because of the move speed. And now we have to deal with this shit. Kree killer. Kree app. Free one. Getting him okay. Like when she was first released Ali and he wasn't equipped, yeah, but even though she was like a really fucking OP.
Back into the fray.
Is that High Noon? Just head on the ceiling. Tap one. And the fucking zero health challenge.
Out.
Genji's considered OP by the bad players. So Genji will never get nerfed because of them. Solely because of them. It's very tragic. Genji's a pretty cool hero. I'm just getting pulled off cooldown. Like, stop. I don't enjoy getting pulled off cooldown. 3-1. No reg on the Mercy, come on. She's dead. How do I know that? Creep behind. Guess that's how.
Thanks for the assist.
They think Genji's up because of just Nanoblade. They don't know how to counter Nanoblade. They don't understand the concept of support ults and CC. That's pretty much all it is. No, not today. Not today. They don't say how to use flashbang, shield lashes, hacks, fees, beats, or lamps, yeah. And the captain skills in the game. It's a damage of Zarya, because she has like a meter that charges up and shit. Ah, no more double shield. I won't be getting pulled every 6 seconds. Pre-1. Matrix, man. Cringe. Fair one. Is that a no-reg? I think a no-reg. Monkey one. Oh, unwinnable. Not a no reg. D.Va can 1v most heroes in this game pretty easily, yeah. D.Va is actually insanely broken right now. Actually insane. 600 health, 2 lives. Good ultimate. 2 good ultimates, in fact. Because he decided to buff it for some reason. Is that monkey dead? Where's he going? Where are you going, monkey?
Get them off me.
Actually, what was that? You had mercy? Oh no, the bubble wasn't on it. Kree one. Pharaoh one. No wreck again. No shot. Oh, they res monkey? That's not good. Yeah, they literally nerfed copy D.Va because they decided to buff D.Va for some reason. Oh, a lot of res. Can kill her again, maybe? Yo, 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 yo. Queen stairs. No way. See ya. Power of D.Va. Power of D.Va. Kree top. Oh my god. You're living though, it's not bad.
They have returned.
Back in action. Get back.
Kree half. Kree one. Good. Don't let him res bottom right. For me? For me? D.Va bomb just for me?
I will not fail again. Right beside you.
This guy said Anna diff. I don't know. I kind of saw him do a little something last round. I might suggest it was not an anadef. Fucking Matrix. Oh, winnable. Wait, they're Valking? Hit a shot challenge. Yeah, you went for me. It did not pay off though. Now to hope my team doesn't C9 somehow, which can definitely happen. Three top left.
Just the high noon. High noon's coming.
No way, doesn't hit him. Mercy bottom left. Not bad, not bad. We did it. 6-7. We're climbing back up. We won.